everybody. I'm Lacey with the SII store here at Stitch It International. And today, we're gonna be doing just something a little different. We're gonna be embroidering on a stadium seat. Now, I know with the holidays coming up, you kind of wanna do some gifts. And if you personalize it, just makes it just a little bit better. So we're gonna be embroidering on the back of it, which I actually got one with a pocket on the back here. If you get a pocket in there, you're not gonna be showing your embroidery through the other side. So I like to hide that. Now we're gonna be using a 5.5 mighty hoop and black tearaway backing. This is a quick tear. It's gonna make our tear off very clean and nice. So let's hoop this up and put it on our machine. So I'm going to be hand hooping this freestyle. I'm not gonna be using any type of fixture or anything, just because it's a bulky item. I wanna be able to manipulate this hoop myself. So we're just gonna put our backing on. We're gonna stick it right down into this pocket. Make sure everything is nice and straight. You don't want your logo crooked. So I'm gonna be putting my thumbs right here, and I'm going to make sure that is completely straight across here along with the hoop. Flatten everything out. And we're ready to load it onto our machine. So we have our stadium seat all hooped up, ready to go. Everything looks nice and straight. I do want to note though, with this project, it would be more difficult to do on a compact machine. You really need the SWF full size. This way you have your table option and you can do bulkier items. So let's go ahead, get it on our machine, do our trace out, and we're ready to go. So now that we got it taken off our machine, we're gonna remove our hoop, tear off our backing, clip any threads that might be hanging just a little too long. And there we have the back of our stadium seat. So if you're interested in the backing or our mighty hoops, please give us a call or visit our online store.